Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. For a quick video about removing a fake FTDI FT232 IC. I want to try the piece of copper method that I did in a previous video, trying to remove an SMD header. So let's get into it. I'm going to add a bit of flux there, add a bit of solder to the pins just to help the new piece flow there. I'm going to dip this piece also, and I cannot find my good tweezers. I'm going to try it with this one. We need this a bit. Yes, and there we go. That was nice. That was very easy actually. So now I want to clean up the pads there. Very nice. I'm going to give it a wipe. So here is our new IC. Put just a little bit of flux there. And I'm going to use, of course, my thin solder, 0.56, I think it is. It won't be very easy with the phone, but let's try it. I want to solder one pin first, take the alignment, and then solder all the others. There we go. One more there. Now let's check. It does look good, although we could get it a little further to the other side. It's absolutely fine. So that one is a ground, it's not solid, but that one is. And yes, everything looks good. So there you go. Please hit the like button if you found this video interesting, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.